So, EA dropped icon swaps. Finally, we have got a bunch of 82, 83, and 81 plus times 25 packs to open. Let's get into it.
For cheap, fast, and reliable foot coins, check out u7buy.com. There is a link in the description. And use the code HABER to get yourself a discount on all of your orders.
Yeah, sadly, this is not one of those videos that I can get up in 35 minutes because these tokens took a long time to get. But we have a lot of packs in this video to open. And also, my 82 plus times 25 pack right now, and I'll have my 83 plus times 25 pack tomorrow. So, in my 82 plus times 25 pack, can we get an 88 plus walkout, EA? Here we go. I would love to get an ice card as well. They pop up at the back end of the pack. All right, it's not an 88 plus. What's it going to be? Ooh, an 86. Busquets. Not the end of the world. Because there could be an ice card in there, because they don't pop up first, and it could be towards the back end of the pack. So, what are we saying, EA? Good fodder in there, maybe? We did get an ice card. We got two walkouts and Ice Pereira. Honestly, not bad. I've seen some really, really bad 82 plus times 25 packs today. So that's not a bad one at all, to be fair. That's not a bad one at all. We'll take that. We've got some nice fodder in there as well for any SBC we want to put it into. And we've just stocked the club up with quite a lot of players there. So overall, solid. Let's get into more packs. Also, just before we get into the packs, I just want to quickly say we're super close to 250k. That has been my goal for the end of 2021. So if you guys could subscribe, it would mean the world to me to try and hit that goal. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys get in your icon swap packs. Enjoy. First 82 plus pack of the year is Brivis 82 plus times 25 pack. I'm excited to see how good these are, to be honest. I'm excited to see if these are decent or not, to be fair. Let's see. There is foot freezing pack. There's obviously normal walkouts. What are we saying, EA? It is an 88 plus. German. Goalkeeper. Neuer, a 90 Neuer. Okay, 98 is not a bad start. There is room for some good players in there. Inform Gabriel, Benzema, Vardy, Thiago Silva, Oyarzabal. Good for fodder. And Inform Gabriel is not bad to use in the Premier League thing. You've got Alphonso Davies in there as well. That's all right. That's not bad, to be fair. I think that's pretty decent. You've got a couple. You've got Ousmane Dembele in there as well. You've got, yeah, I'd say the high rated fodder is decent for an 82 plus pack. And a decent inform. Solid. Solid. We've got another 82 plus times 25 pack now. So we've got, I think, 90, 89, 86, 285s, and an inform to beat. That's what we're looking to try and top. And an ice versus card would be nice here as well. Can we get an ice versus card, EA? That'd be pretty cool. No, it is a walkout, though. It's not an 88 plus, sadly. It's going to be Handanovic. Not ideal. Not a good start, to be honest. I just said to be honest twice in a row. Apologies. Could be saved with a lot of fodder. 286s, 485s, 84s in there as well. Oh, my word. That's a good card as well. Why didn't he pop up first? Saved by Correa. What a card that is as well, by the way. That card looks absolutely phenomenal. I mean, what is he worth on the transfer market? Surely he's worth a pretty penny, right? What is this card currently worth? 245k. Wow. Saved by Correa. Literally at the end of the pack. I don't know why he didn't pop up first as well. It's so weird, but we'll take that. That's a W. All right. We have an 81 plus now to open. 81 times 25. Come on, EA. Show us something good in this 81 times 25. Let's get another ice versus card. That 82 plus pack was sick. It's not going to be... Well, it could be. There could still be one in there. But the face card is Ruben Dush. Ruben Dush. 87 is okay. For an 81 plus, I'm not expecting a whole lot from this pack, to be fair, because these often don't pay out big. Kimpembe, this guy as well, I'm not going to say his name for advertiser purposes, but that actually looks like a really good Bundesliga card. So if we get Bundesliga objectives, he'll be useful. Is there a nice card hiding in there? There is, maybe, still? No, there's not. No ice card. An 87, an 85, some 83s. Kimpembe's okay. That, I would say, is like a lowercase L. It's not a big L. It's just, you know, it's meh, I'd say. It's average. All right, we've got Kaki's 82 plus times 25 pack now. Let's see what we get. Watching on Xbox again. Let's see if Sparky Kaki can get something good here. Fingers crossed. Or should I say Callum? What are we saying right here? Ice card? No, who is that? Oh, Robert Lewandowski. That's actually really good. There could be... Might not be, but there could be an Mbappe, a Neymar, or Ronaldo in this pack. That is exciting. There could be a very big pull in this pack. What are we saying? Polo Paul Pogba. We're actually listening to that song right now. No way. No. Bro, Callum has had ridiculous luck. He's packed Rashford. He packed Mid Hullet in his base or Mid Icon pack. That was Callum. Oh my word. What a pack pull. What? He doesn't even show up. He just appears at the back of the pack. But that's sick. That's so exciting. Oh my word, man. That is class. What a pack that is. Jeez. That is very exciting. You absolutely love to see that. Let's go. All right, we've got MFC's 81 plus pack now. We'll see what we get. Hopefully we get something good. So far, I think still our best one is that Lewandowski and Rashford one. That was insane. Can we get something on that level, EA? Let's get another free. Let's get another ice card. I keep calling them freeze, but ice card. Let's have it pop up as well. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, hello. Walk out. It's not an 88 plus. French. Left mid. Kingsley Coman. Again. Another Kingsley Coman. Anything else in there? Like a nice dangler. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. Oh, there's got to be a good freeze card in here to save this one. Oh, okay. Mbabu. That is a nice freeze card. That helps. That's all right. Okay, that doesn't save the pack necessarily because he is about 35-40k, but that saves it a little bit. It goes from a huge L to like maybe a lowercase L. I wasn't recording. I actually wasn't recording it. I didn't realize I wasn't recording it. This is an 81 plus times 25 pack. Oh my word. And I wasn't recording it. Oh no, I didn't press the button hard enough and it didn't. Oh no. Inform Tielemans, two more informs, Cristiano Ronaldo, Sergio Aguero, Insigne. What a pack that is. All right, we've got an 81 plus pack for Danny right now. Come on, let's get Danny something good. Let's see if we can get Danny another ice player. It's a walkout. He's German, Cam Thomas Müller. Very underrated player in real life, actually. Very underrated player in real life. Anything else in there? Good danglers? Ooh, inform Gabbiadini. You got Sabitzer. Any ice players? Yes, Mbabu. Nice. Okay, we'll take that. Mbabu's nice. You got some decent players in there as well. All in all, not bad for an 81 plus pack. 83 plus, I'm 25. Come on, EA. Give us. I want to see at least an 88 plus, and then I want to see at least an ice card as well. It is an inform walkout. It's going to be Croatian. Center back. No idea. It is Kaleta Car. No, absolutely no clue. But there could be literally any walkout behind that, which is the good news. Getting an inform is not a bad shout. It's been 4 hours. Yeah, it has been 4 hours. My maths is terrible, to be honest. Kaylor Navas, cheeky. 2 386s. Good fodder. Ice card? Yes, Pereira Ice as well. That's a pretty good pack, if you ask me. Not actually amazing. Not stupendous. It has been only 4 hours. 5 tokens in 4 hours is even more impressive than 6 hours. Fair play. Yeah, that's not insane, but it's a very decent pack. We'll happily take that. We'll happily take that. As the first 83 plus times 25, that's a good benchmark. Another 82 times 25 here for KJ on Xbox again. Let's see if we can get something good on Xbox. Come on, EA. Show us something good on Xbox, please. Big walkout, followed by an ice card. Not an 88 plus, sadly. It's going to be Verratti. An 87 is not awful. We'll take an 87. We just, it more so matters now what's in the rest of the pack. We want to see some big, not big danglers. We want to see like, what we do. We want to see a big ice player hiding in the second page of this pack. That's what we want to see. Coman in there as well. A couple 85s, some 84s. Not awful. Maybe some decent duplicates. Yeah, Sancho as well. Not bad for fodder. Not awful for fodder, to be fair. All right, another 81 plus times 25 pack. Will we get a walkout and then maybe a foot freeze behind it? We do get the walkout. It's going to be Marquinhos. That, as far as walkouts go, that's a good one. As far as walkouts go, he's still worth a solid 45-50k on PlayStation. So, can't go wrong with that. And he's also, you know, usable in-game, which is nice. So, he's not already got him. That's good. Untradeable Marquinhos is a nice one to have. He's worth about 40k now. So, can't go wrong. Will there be an ice player? Please. I mean, don't get me wrong. Donny van der Beek's pretty cold with it, but he's not an ice player. That is probably the worst 81 plus pack we've had so far. All right. Another 81 plus times 25. Show me the Mane. Imagine he gets Mane in this pack. That'd be weird. Maybe. Oh, it's not it. It's not an 88 plus. It's going to be English, right mid. Starboy. Jadon Sancho. Looking in good form right now. We love that. From Bencho to Sancho. We love that. Henderson there as well. Keep thinking Henderson's a walker. I don't know why. No ice player in the reserves of the pack, which is really annoying. So that is a really unfortunate 81 plus pack. All right, next one. This is actually a new generation's player pack. So it's one of the pink players. Best you can get here is Mbappe, Theo Hernandez, Phil Foden. I think you can also get Bellingham, Pulisic, and Camavinga. So Mbappe, Theo Hernandez, or Phil Foden, I think realistically is what we're looking for here. Can we get French, English, French? Centre mid. Camavinga. That's what I got as well. I got Camavinga on my RTG account. The card is just not great, sadly. Not great at all. Not at this stage of the game, not really. You're not putting him in the team with a lot of excitement, unfortunately. And his ones to watch is better anyway. All right, we're going to do one more of these new generation packs. I don't want to do too many of these because there's only about 5 players you can get from them, to be honest. So they're quite boring. But I thought we'd open a couple and just see if we can get an Mbappe in like 2 packs. Maybe? Potentially? Is there room for one? I really do like the pink, though. It's very nice. Ah. Oh, it's Camavinga. What a surprise. I haven't seen him yet. What a pack. Now, the pink and the light blue, I think, looks really visually appealing, though, which is nice. But apart from that,